The Casting of Frank Stone, a spine-singling venture born from the wicked minds of Dead by Daylight and Supermassive Games. In this upcoming single-person survival horror game, the macabre meets the mysterious as a new narrative unfolds within the haunting universe of Dead by Daylight. With dark mist, blood-soaked hooks, and an air of sinister suspense, The Casting of Frank Stone promises to be a gripping tale that pushes the boundaries of horror gaming. As we embark on a journey through the twisted corridors of Cedar Hills in Oregon, players will unravel the enigmatic story of Frank Stone, a character drenched in sadistic allure and irredeemable darkness. Get ready for a hair-raising experience as the game promises to take unexpected turns, challenging players to confront the horrifying truth lurking in the shadows. With the masterful storytelling of Supermassive Games and the eerie backdrop of Dead by Daylight's universe, The Casting of Frank Stone is poised to redefine the horror genre, beckoning both newcomers and seasoned players into a nightmarish narrative that will leave hearts pounding and nerves on edge.
Whatever's down there is too dangerous.
See what these devoted developers have in store for us in the extended Fog universe. Since its 2016 debut, this multiplayer thriller has spiced up its basic formula by tossing in iconic horror figures. Picture this, 80s killer doll Chucky and Alien's fearless Ellen Ripley joining the gruesome party. But wait, there's more! The game decided to dabble in the absurd, birthing a half-joking dating sim and comic book series. Now it's ready to unleash its most ambitious concoction yet, teaming up with Until Dawn Maestro's Supermassive Games for a spin-off titled The Casting of Frank Stone, set to haunt your screens in 2024. In an exclusive chat with IGN, the minds behind the madness, Dead by Daylight senior creative director Dave Richard, and Behavior's head of partnership Matthew Cote, and Supermassive director Steve Goss spilled the eerie beans on what to expect. Brace yourselves, as many details are shrouded in mystery, but are very alluring like a siren in beautiful waters. Some people really wanted to dive deeper into Dead by Daylight's story, said Cote. We've done it with the comic books and other methods, but a single-player narrative game where you can lose yourself in the same world was always on our horror wish list. Goss chimed in, promising to really mess with you during gameplay, taking players on unexpected journeys. The interview hinted at unseen glimpses of the casting of Frank Stone, offering a taste of the unearthly tale. But where did the idea of Frank Stone's haunting adventure come from? Cote revealed that as the Dead by Daylight universe evolved over 8 years, they pondered new ways to tell deeper, more personal stories. Enter Supermassive Games, the go-to choice for a narrative-driven, single-player horror experience. As the game's genesis, Goss confessed, "I think we're 2 years in now," showcasing the intrigue Supermassive found in the project. It fit together a deep, rich lore, an interesting world, a unique take on horror. The decision to feature a new cast of survivors and potential killer in Frank Stone, instead of relying on characters, raised eyebrows. Goss explained the freedom that it grants, allowing them to explore untouched aspects of Dead by Daylight's lore without constraints. The story revolves around Frank Stone, a character goss into the sadistic, irredeemable, and shrouded in mystery, promising an origin story that delves into the horror at the heart of Dead by Daylight. Is Frank Stone and Alan Wake in the Dead by Daylight universe? Goss played coy, emphasizing Frank's centrality to the story while keeping key details under wraps. As for the entity's cameo, Cote teased, it's tough to be in the world of Dead by Daylight without the entity having its say. Regarding gameplay, Goss assured that while Frank Stone is not an online asymmetrical game like Dead by Daylight, it maintains a familiar feel, blending elements of both Dead by Daylight and Supermassive's signature style, such as The Quarry and Until Dawn. Do you need a PhD in Dead by Daylight lore to enjoy Frank Stone? No. Goss assured that newcomers could dive in, but longtime fans might uncover deeper connections. Cote added, it's the story of Frank Stone and the lives in the town that his crime touches. The team remained tight-lipped on certain aspects, emphasizing surprises and twists. Goss concluded, we're going to take you where you do not expect to go, leaving players eagerly anticipating the spine-chilling journey into the casting of Frank Stone. If you guys enjoyed the video and wish for similar content, please consider leaving a like as it does help it perform in the good old algorithm. And if this kind of content interests you, please consider subscribing. Again, I cover horror ranging from real life true crime, to paranormal supernatural stories, to horror video games and horror movies. So anything creepy, I'm covering it. I appreciate you guys watching and taking the time out of your day. And I'm super hyped on Frank Stone. As soon as I get any more updates or news, you guys will be the first to know. Other than that, I'll see you next time.